prevention is not solely the responsibility of government or law enforcement agencies.
I'm by the name Prince Olumegbo Omobolanle from Federal Ministry of Education King's College Unit. I'm here as part of the participants for the program concerning empowering the youth, building safe and inclusive communities. And as we all know, security business is everybody's business. And everybody is a stakeholder when it comes to security business. And that's why we are here for this program with other schools as well. And we give thanks to Almighty God for the organizers and all the other stakeholders. We're able to have a lot of things to go on with. And we are also ready to impact whatever we have achieved here in our various schools and our various community.
My name is Abakura Sali. I'm from King's College, Lagos. We want to use this medium to thank the coordinators of this program because we've really learned a lot of things. They've enlightened us about the issues of security, cyber crimes, and other crimes in our society. We want to thank the coordinators once again.
My name is Ibiabchi Kamsiochku, a student of King's College, Lagos. And I want to thank the coordinators for anchoring this program today. I gained a lot of insight on the various issues in our communities and how we can do our own small part to prevent crimes. Thank you.